product owner is accountable for spending the money, right? A product owner is accountable for that. Even if as a product owner, you only have control over ordering that product backlog, right? Maybe you can't even delete stuff from the product backlog. Maybe you can't add new stuff that you come up with yourself, but you're just ordering that product backlog. Then you're controlling the budget. You're deciding when we deliver each piece of functionality. And that's really powerful.